We do not represent the whole of that community, but we are very proud of our beloved church. In 2021, we will be open and run for 65 years. Wow. We are very proud of our mission statement. God loves deaf people and their family. Also, both love deaf people and their family. But also, let you know, we love hearing people too. The originally beginning of Bread of Life Church within the YMCA. Some older people remember that. Then we bought a plot of land in Minneapolis through the city. And then we built the building in 1956. The original name of the church was Bread of Life Lutheran Church for the Deaf. But then we changed the name in 2014 to Bread of Life Deaf Lutheran Church. Therefore, it became BOLD. Bowles has always found a challenge to get the financial support to continue our ministry. Deaf people often face pay not equal as well as discrimination every day, but like many underserved people in the world. Through it all, we still want to put an effort and open to share and teach our culture. We want to add that we reach to all kinds of people in the deaf community. We have outreach and form partnership with the Lutheran Church of Christ in Nicaragua for the deaf and Jamaica Christian School for the deaf. We have served and welcomed. Also, Bread of Life is also a member of the Evangelical Lutheran Deaf Association, ELDA. We have served and welcomed deafblind people who use tactile signs. We have welcomed both hearing and deaf people who are not so fluent in ASL. We've welcomed people who are deaf but use oral speaking to communicate. We have welcomed hearing and deaf people who do not know sign but are simply curious about our communities.